So I'm really excited to have some of this food, and I love this view out here. So I love to be able to sit down in a place, and I basically have it all to myself. And that's another thing, I don't like places where it's like over popularized, like, oh my god, you have to go here, and when you get there you have to wait online. I just think that's overkill, and that's just it's just not necessary. So for me to have a good time, I like low-key quiet spots with great people, great food, and with great views. So once I get the food, I'm gonna show you guys what I'm having. One other thing before I forget, something that I immediately liked and, you know, was just like two thumbs up was right after I paid for my food, she told me it's gonna take about 10 minutes to prepare. Now, if you go somewhere and they're not taking some time to prepare your meals, that means it's not fresh, or it's already been made and it's just sitting there. So I really like the fact that there's somebody actually back there cooking and making the food nice and fresh for me. So that's another point.
Just...